Oh well. Greetings, everyone, and welcome to the stream. I don't know how many of my fellows will be on tonight, so you might be stuck with just me. Let's go ahead and remove this little screen. So, what shall we do today? Well, if the title's anything to go by, and the music, I suppose let's try going into the new Diadem. The abominable snowman, Squishy, will not be joining us tonight. He's feeling just a little bit under the weather. I kind of want to give time for the others to show up, if at all possible. So I suppose first we'll run a few roulettes. Just to keep the action going until I know one way or another. Said somewhere there's a way to turn off that error message. Always gotta worry about other people's privacy. I just saw it too. Blast it. Oh well. Fight is not kind to monks. I may have made a mistake. Well, I guess for anyone watching who hasn't seen the Warring Triad fights, this is the demon, Zervan. He is a massive pain. Someone just complimented my weapon choice. I'm utilizing the Emperor's New Fists, Because to me, a monk shouldn't have to use brass knuckles or anything like that. Their bodies are their weapons. I keep my stacks.
Good and evil, the war eternal.
The answer is yes.
My doubt is fled.
This is what I meant by this fight is bad for monks. I can never manage to keep my stacks increased slightly. Greatly surprised they did not die.
I shall rise above all.
Blast it.
Bear witness to my will.
I kept my stacks. Die.
Hello.
Greetings, Booker. I wasn't sure when you'd be on, so... Civ heading straight to Diadem, I went to a trial roulette. Got Zerban.
Time to start advertising.
In endless torment.
Infinite fire. You know, the sad thing is I can't remember what to do with this.
Nothing.
Let's hope I chose correctly. And I did. This fight is not monk friendly.
Suffer in endless torment.
Infinite ice.
In endless torment.
Infinite fire. You know, we should really get around to doing the extreme version of this.
Yeah. There's a really, really, really easy fight.
The only thing I know about is that people keep demanding you skip Sore.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
It's one of his mechanics. One of the more annoying ones. Well, no, you had to put out enough DPS to skip it entirely.
Huh?
I need to turn down the game's audio. So, shall we go into Diadem?
You can invite me if you like.
I will do these things. You'll have to come to Ishgard and grab a Mission Ceruleum token. Really? You have your token?
Yep.
You're ready. This queue may take a moment.
Don't worry, shattered in Delshire and Redania.
Oh, I have no doubt you did.
And also the other place.
Oh, that was quick.
Probably because I'm a tank.
It's less than 5 minutes anyway. Probably the sheer number of people trying to get a 280 weapon. Which, good luck with that. That's four layers of RNG working against you. Not to mention two other alliances of people also working against you. Oh, we're starting on the southern side. Ready? Name of the game here is just to go where the quests tell us, and to do fates that we see. If we see any boss fates, we need to tackle them immediately. The goal is to get evaluation to 100%.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Just go to the spot marked on your map.
Where are you at?
I'm currently out ahead of everyone.
Oh, we're going clear over there. Got it.
We have to slay speckled Hakarlaks.
You would have a chair.
I always have the chair. Spotted Hakarlaks. Oh, speckled Hakarlaks. We're in the right place. I wish it wasn't perpetually night here.
Why?
A little hard to see.
Good. Oh fuck, am I level synced?
No. You have vulnerability. Keeping an eye out for boss fates. In between missions, it's good to do fates anyway.
Dude, we literally just have 60 minutes to do it, fuck ever.
After primarily focusing on these missions, yes. There is a chance that an emergency mission will pop, and if it does, you'd better hope all the other people in here are competent.
That's wishing for a lot.
It's the only way to get the 280 weapons, so. Wishful thinking and whatnot.
God, why did it come as a tank?
If the emergency mission pops, I'll have to go as a tank too. You need two tanks for that. We need to try to move away from this area, or we're just going to be stuck in perpetual combat.
Yeah. Oh wait, it disappeared.
First mission's complete, now we need to go do fates.
any specific one or what?
No, just do random fates. I know some of the ones that are easier to complete, so I'll try to lead us the correct way. They have very, very short completion time and completion requirements. See, just those few already jumped us up halfway. And we're
Ageless
done.
Ageless Smiteling. Boss fate, apparently. Are we on?
That flag. Fly up high.
Assume it's on that island over there. That big ass fucking island.
This place really does need teleporters. Let's see what the progress is on that boss fate. 20%. That means there's already a large group there. It's probably going to be the Brachiosaurus. If you see it casting meteor, hide behind anything you see. Line of sight can be used to break it.
Can I hide behind you?
No, that won't work, sadly.
Son of a bitch.
Yep, it's the Brachiosaurus.
Well, let's fucking do this.
I just got here, and I'm already under the effect of paralysis and blind. Ow.
What the hell is that? Oh god, is this where that minion drops?
Yep. Meteor, line of sight.
I don't have anything to hide behind. That doesn't matter. I'm a fucking warrior.
Oh come on, I hid.
Oh no, no, I'm dead.
Yeah, it happens. This thing isn't called a notorious monster for a reason.
Saying a notorious monster? It's a hyper-notorious monster?
Yeah, the Brachiosaurus is Final Fantasy XIV's version of a notorious monster.
Great ball of fire! It's like every large monster in this game can cast
a meteor. We got it. We have another mission now.
Slay yolk mice.
I think they completed our evaluation. Now we just have to do the missions and hope the emergency mission pops.
Nice thing about this thing, just kind of sit back, relax, and smoke.
Pretty much. It only gets really involved if the emergency mission pops. And after we complete our assigned missions, however much time we have left, we're free to explore and do whatever we want. By completing fates, you'll get damaged lockboxes, or whole lockboxes. That's how you get the I-265 armor, amongst other things.
The damaged lockboxes?
The regular lockboxes and the damaged lockboxes. The damaged ones you have to turn in 40 to, get one item. Luckily, they also drop like crazy.
Ah. There is dinosaurs in my mice.
You better hope your healers land soon.
There.
If you see that two icon by the Triceratops, That more or less means it is significantly higher level than you.
Kind of figured that since it didn't have level. Hey.
Ow, my face.
Hey. Come down.
The highest one I've seen so far has been 4. And that thing one-shot me. But I know the notorious monsters in here are their own special breed.
A couple of viewers, it looks like. Welcome to the live stream of us getting our ass handed to us by mice.
You're one of the viewers.
Well, there's a couple. Quit making it objective! Hey, look, a dancer egg. What do I do with this thing?
Carry the dinosaur egg to the collection point.
Where the fuck is the collection
point? It's somewhere in here. I don't know. Holy hell. It's way the fuck down here.
Where?
Follow the man on the chair.
Dude, I have slow.
Yeah, I know. We have to protect you.
Oh, fuck it. It's right there. Oh, I see what they're doing. I got you. Motherfucking thing. Actually, I should probably not be carrying this. Someone else should be carrying this thing.
I can carry it if you want.
Is it down the hill here? Oh, fuck.
Yes, it's all the way down. We should be out of range of these things quickly enough.
Yeah, you say that.
You can go ahead and drop the egg if you want. I'll take it.
No, I got the
shit. Except I can't now. Damn mitling.
Is it up the hill here?
Nope. It's way down.
Ah! Egg!
I got it.
Get out of here! Alright, fuck it.
I really should have activated Fists of Wind before I picked this up.
Yeah. This crowling shit. Someone's on that Pegasus just flying around. Oh my god, that's it right there? Are you serious?
It's not the ethereal gap, if that's what you're looking at. Okay. There's our mission reward. We're completely done. Make sure to interact with this.
Oh. Oh, I didn't see it.
Alrighty, we're free to explore now. Any fates you want, gather as many lockboxes as you want, and be sure to check every bush you see, because it might have a coffer. I have 11 lockboxes, but no damaged ones. I'll still keep an eye out for any boss fates.
I have 52 damaged lockboxes. I also got Brass Pirate Spoil. Fucking whatever.
Greetings and welcome to the stream.
So
oh, yeah, the Brass Sky Pirate Spoil.
Yeah. Is seriously on top of this rock up here? Holy shit, it is.
Yeah, there's a lot of Z-axis at play here.
Hate this place already.
Travel time alone is going to be the biggest thing.
So if I open the lockbox, will it open like gear for that specific class I open
no,
it on?
It is completely random.
Oh, that's so fucking stupid.
I was monk when I got the healer boots. Sky Pirate Spoil, At least it's faster than Palace of the Dead appraisals. Ooh. It's not that great of a belt, but still, you might like it. If only I could trade it to you.
I don't see the stats on it.
Yes!
I haven't got shit, I only got fucking brass pirate spoils.
Oh, wait. This chest piece is awful. It only has 41 skill speed and nothing else. That does not fly. I cannot use that. I will have to trade it in for spoils. Ooh, moonstone.
Get a bunch of level 5.
Open at the moment.
Yeah, I didn't get shit out of that, unfortunately.
Ah, so that belt's also useless. Seems like so far the only good piece of gear I got was those healing boots.
What'd you get out of the, what's the belt have?
Just basic, it has 33 skill speed and nothing else. Oh, that's unfortunate. If you get 99 spoils, you can get the Pegasus mount. You can also get the old Sky Pirate gear.
Oh.
There's also Grade 5 materia, Cycles of Land, Hand, and War and Magic.
Let's go then. Get through some new fates.
Those things are rank 3. We won't be able to take them without a healer. That one's down below. Oh, we can try going down there. No, we still...
About the one that was like right next to everybody. Oh, I guess that's gone.
Let me swap to healer real quick.
Well, that's just gonna take fucking forever to kill anything.
Yeah, but it's better than just dying over and over.
Let's see. Yeah, we do these. Pure white crystal. What does that do?
I actually don't know. Damage dealt up. Two damaged lockboxes. I still need another 15.
Would it be easier just to go back out and start a new mission and just get a bunch of gear that way?
Nope. Because you have to wait 30 minutes in between each.
Oh.
So it's better to just spend that 30 minutes already inside of here exploring. Just doing random fates and, again, check every bush you see because you might be able to find a coffer.
Oh, they actually fight each other, that's funny.
Let me know if you spot any fates you want to do. I'm going to be looking for coffers.
I think these people are trying to find a fate to do. We must have started guiding them to fates. Never mind, everyone's just leaving. Hey, here's the fate right here. People are in it.
Oh, I see you now.
And I am quickly dying.
If I get there in time, I will try to heal you.
They're so annoying.
Doesn't look like any boss fates as of yet.
What's this one? Oh, level 2 ponies. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck it.
If you enter that area, you're going to get a debuff.
Ah! Get out here. Innocence. Holy shit. Eight fail.
We didn't have enough time left on it.
Oh no. Bad unicorn. Bad T-Rex. Get away from me. I will murder you, I swear to God.
You say that, but more keep coming. What is this, Jurassic Park?
Yeah, pretty much. Don't want to be here anymore. Ooh, a coffer.
Oh, you found one? Oh, must be on a per player basis. I did not see one there.
I can go back up to the one up here.
Going to repair or something?
No. I just fade up here.
You know, the diadem does look pretty nice.
Hey. Yeah, fuck it. Oh my god, they have fucking AoEs. Stupid.
Treasure coffer. Greed.
Yeah.
Very nice. If you see those little red icons on the map, if you go to those points, you can actually jump down to the lower area. The monsters down there are considerably stronger.
I think we've been here for about 20 minutes, haven't we? Oh, we must have been in a half hour, might as well just go back out.
Alrighty. You can leave any time from the duty finder menu.
Let's do this fade real quick. Huh? I ain't gonna fucking tank. Fuck that. Oh, that's a nice Kina weapon there, Dark Knight. Kina means cheap in French. Hit that fucking like button!
Oh, come on, you're even advertising in here.
Yeah.
Still no boss fight, Pops. Where the heck is that thing going?
Yeah, can't provoke. Wait, come on.
I need three more. Luckily, there's another fate right over here. And they're not higher level, so they should be easy to kill.
Well, I mean, we can follow these guys. This other party. Leech off of them. Hang on. I don't know where they went. He is going.
explains a whole lot. Nope.
Yeah, I guess we can just back out at this point.
You ready?
Another run. Have fun in here, Miz.
We've got one bronze coffer. Shall I see if we can immediately go back in?
Yeah, if you want.
Okay then. I guess it has been long enough.
It's all them tanks, man. Tank duty.
Use a scent trap to ambush Antox and obtain Cloud Dweller organs.
We got a couple new viewers. Welcome to the stream. Oh, Squishy's there. Hey, how you doing, Squish? And catch and delete. Yeah. I would only assume that's Squishy. It is!
Yeah.
Really, so
like you.
Yeah, like I just woke up. Like, what are y'all up to?
Streaming. Diadem.
Oh.
Yep. Showing Booker how everything works in here. Ow.
My face. Not taking shit. I'm not taking shit, so. There you go.
Guess I'll have to log on for that.
Tanking shit again. People are dying.
Why'd you come as a tank then? DPS queues are just as quick.
It's the only thing I fucking have is tank that's actually somewhat geared.
Oh, excuses.
Dude, my fucking monk's 240.
See any boss fates here? That's it for that mission. Except it didn't give us what we needed. Never mind.
And I'll be able to join y'all in the next one. I just need to get fully woke up.
It'll take about 30 minutes before we're out of here anyway.
Alright.
So you have ample time.
So how'd your thing, Majigi, go?
We'll save that discussion for another time.
Okay.
No, it's just back to Fates again. This one's pretty simple. Just gather unstable water shards.
You mean all the things in the middle? Okay. Hey!
Yeah, you probably had to fight.
I can shut off.
Yeah, you do a good job of keeping them distracted. Just gather all these. You know, don't mind me.
There you go, have some of that. Yeah, that's right, eat some shit!
That's what second wind is for. Really? Let me go turn these in.
Piss everything off real quick.
Greetings and welcome to the stream. Kill these things so you can turn in your water shards.
Don't have any.
You should.
I'm gonna die.
They've been dropping into your inventory this whole time.
Well, if you guys could kill this fucking monster, it'd be great. There we go.
You have 6 seconds.
Oh yeah, let me just go ahead and just do it. Cool.
No boss fates as of yet. Yeah, our male stripper isn't online yet.
I'm still squishy, he's not even here.
Yep. Well, I'm in game, it's just I'm not in party.
We may as well just follow the party for now.
I'm just following you because I'm lazy as fuck. Actually, I'm gonna start just riding here. Mount. Oh, is this a... Get off the fucking mount, dumbass. Jesus.
The mounts do seem a bit unresponsive in here.
Get off the black mage so that we don't die. There you go. Oh man, this is gonna be a hard fate. I don't know if you can get it done in time, man. Oh, shit. Ah, shit, son. Welcome to the stream. Remember to hit that follow and hit that like button.
I barely have the energy to cringe at that anymore.
Nah, it's great. You fucking love it, because... Go straight on YouTube after this.
Oh. I thought that was a pseudo-boss fate. Oh well.
Oh hi. More shit to do. Where? There you go. Look at the warrior, not the black mage.
All these squares make a circle.
No, I'm the captain now.
Look at me. Look. I am the captain now.
Oh, shit. With your special eyes.
My special eyes, my brain!
Looks like Zara and the other are having luck with their bird farming.
That's great.
Any boss fates?
I don't have any of those. Damage lockbox. Wait, hey, yeah. Oh, get the hell off! Why can't I ride this pillion? Why?
It seriously won't let you?
No.
Denied.
Well, I have follow for a reason.
49 damage lockboxes.
So, viewer, catch and delete. Who are you in game? I'm assuming you're the person in the pillars.
I guess we'll just head for this fate. Can you smell the blood tonight?
I can feel it coming in the air.
It's up on top.
Can't. Okay. Oh. Loud lion.
There's no.
Why are lions? Here. Why are lions up here by themselves? This is a very fucking important question.
Well, they're cloud lions. Maybe they're capable of flying.
No. Like, what do they eat? Do they eat the fucking vegetables? Do they eat the leaves and shit? Pretty sure these guys are, you know, carnivores.
Maybe they use photosynthesis?
No.
Condensation, Jimmy.
Oh my god, why? Oh hey, new mission.
Yep, this one's way down here.
Where'd you go?
Apparently they were in the pillars at the time.
Oh. Okay, well, strippers will be coming shortly. What's your main class? What do you do? Catch and release?
I like how every time we finish up with a fate or such, I'm just assaulting the viewer's ears with Good King Mogamog.
What do you mean?
The Fat Boogle Mound plays it.
Why? Why? Oh god, what do we gotta fight here? These fucking things? No, that's a fate. We gotta kill.
We have to kill the T-Rexes.
Oh, hey, what's going on? Why are you stuck in a tree? He's literally stuck in a tree.
I am perfectly fine with this.
Let me see if I can spin him. To, like, there we go.
This is a happy place.
Third leg back. What do you mean, line of sight? I had to get up here with him. Fuck.
I kind of feel like we're doing this T-Rex a favor.
Put me out of my misery. Oh, wait.
There's another one behind the tree.
Come here.
I guess you could say he's a tree rex.
Triosaurus rex of the oak variety. Get over here, you piece of shit.
Hey, I'm just waking up.
Catch and Delise says heals, mostly scholar.
Hey, scholar. One class people don't hate as much anymore.
So what's the item level for there? 230?
I do not know, but that's a very good question.
I'll go buy some
gear.
It
can't be 230. I entered on my scholar.
What's your scholar?
Below 230. I don't know precisely what it is, I just know it's lower than that.
Gotcha.
You're ready. Back to Fates.
Where's the Fate right here?
Yep.
Oh yay, it's this one again. Yay!
Ah! Can't see with the tree.
I was about to say, why would you go to the back side of the log?
Because it's backlog.
No.
Yeah.
Alright, shitty pun night.
Shitty puns! Oh my fucking lord.
And we failed.
See this? Oh, we got one of them. So you've been doing some Diadem there, catching Elise?
Oh, boss fight.
I'm following you there, Fatso. God, it's so morbidly obese.
Damn it.
We just step on it or what?
We can't take it until we're done with our missions.
So where do we go?
Back to Fate. We'll just have to miss that. That boss fate would have pushed our evaluation up to 100.
Don't you just love orange, Jesus? Getting a bunch of gear for something you don't have?
I keep getting healer gear.
The game wants to heal, man.
Well, no, I got one piece of healer gear. One really awful that? Monk chest.
What the fuck?
Awful belt.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, hi there, Easterly Sanawa.
Jesus fucking Christ, come here.
Are you freaking out about that or the Gigantopithecus?
The thing is slapping me in the ass, but this thing looks a little more fun to fight.
Who even pulled this?
I don't know.
No one on our team.
This is mine. This is my aggro.
He felt left out and he wanted some attention. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that is the new Gigantopithecus.
Or I'm the sorry.
True. I said, if I'm not mistaken, that is the true Gigantopithecus.
You would be correct.
Thank you.
Looks like he got disconnected.
Yep.
I was about to say, you got silent on me as well, like, is it me?
Well, no, I was just focusing.
Hopefully I can stay awake. I looked at my phone and I'm like, oh no, I'm late.
I'm glad you can change classes in Diadem.
Yeah, that is nice.
Holy crap, this black mage. Secondary objective complete.
Always find it interesting when you find mobs and creatures that are way too big for that type of environment. Logically. But there's not enough stuff around for them to get that big.
Just have to visit the pilot. I suppose we do.
I have no clue. I haven't done the new Diadem yet. Also, hopefully my microphone's not blowing people's eardrums out due to the new position.
Sounds fine to me. We do still have all those items. Don't know why they couldn't give us that mission immediately, but I suppose it doesn't matter. I guess it's just fate from here. Let's see what the old lockboxes give us.
So what type of rewards have you mostly been getting?
It's entirely random. It ranges from materia to gear to Sky Pirate brass spoils. A lot of the gear is pretty useless, I've found. I've only had one good pair of boots drop.
Gonna take a guess and say it's probably due to the random stat.
Yeah, the random stats are kind of a crapshoot. Like this sunburst necklace of aiming I just got. It's 75 dexterity and 24 crit. Nothing else on it.
I guess that's one way of keeping people drawn to go there.
It's mostly missing its third stat. Because if we compare it with my filibuster choker of aiming, that's 64 dexterity, 37 accuracy, and 51 determination. This only has 24 crit. Kind of lackluster. Brass Sky Pirate spoil. Another spoil. Another spoil. Celestine. Spoil. Sunburst Hatter. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, very nice. 100 dexterity, 112 vitality, 28 accuracy, 63 determination, and 74 skill speed. Savage Mike Materia 4, spoil, and spoil.
What item level were you whenever you first went in there?
I was on my monk, so that's not a good scale to go by.
Yeah, probably not. I'm gonna try going in on my bard.
Keep in mind, the gear you get is completely random.
Oh, that's fine. I don't want to go in as Dragoon. I want to shoot things. It's a real shame they don't make it to where we can't die, like the Void Arc armor, or Clamor, or Crystal Tower armor set. Especially considering how much time consuming and tricky it is to get those armor sets once that content comes dead.
Yeah, it would be nice. Like, not really the old labyrinth of the ancient stuff. That'd be amazing if Diable.
Yeah. A Diable Fuma set would be nice.
Looks like my party's going to hunt rank 5 monsters. Which means this fate is pointless. I cannot complete it by myself.
I best stay with the group. He must be having a doozy of internet troubles on his end to be going that long.
Yep. Okay, looks like they're all going back up. Nice communication. Still no boss fates. Maybe his power went out.
I was holding the wrong button. Holy crap.
So I was about to say, you were quiet for a while.
Yeah. Well, then I'm having a lot of trouble waking up. Only got about, I don't know, 3 hours of sleep. Looks like he's back. I said it looks like he's back.
He might be on his phone, though.
True.
Because he's not back in game as of yet.
Welcome back.
There's a fate called Not the Trees in all capitals.
Why'd it have to be the tree? Now, I could see that easily being a gathering fate.
We don't have enough time to complete this fate. Partially because we lost most of our party. But also because we just didn't get here in time.
So I'm kind of hoping they expand upon the Diadem some more whenever the expansion's released. Because it's kind of a big thing to rework and re-add back into the game. So close to the end of an expansion.
Okay, so this rank 5 has an instant kill mechanic.
Oh.
An ability called Tornado, where he applies prey to someone. There's bound to be some way I can intercept that.
Probably.
It's immune to stuns, however. Not immune to blind, however. The emergency mission just might be triggered by those sub-level fates. I've seen a lot of reports that people just keep spamming them and it eventually pops. But, congratulations on your 280 machinist gun. If you have a machinist. Nice. And if you don't have a machinist, congratulations on getting some brass Sky Pirate spoils. Just so long as he doesn't target the healer. There has to be something we can do about that tornado.
Oh, most likely. It's probably a... If I recall, there was a mechanic like that that a hunt mob used to do, and there was a way you can interrupt it, or...
It's a swirling blue icon. Maybe it's a stack?
Probably.
Yeah, machines can be pretty fun, catch and release.
And you'll have a nice gun for whenever you hit max level.
Oh, yes, especially once you get wildfire. You can put out burst DPS that makes black mages hate you. He's immune to pacification, he's immune to stuns. The only thing I can do is apply blind. Welcome back, Booker.
Fucking Christ.
Internet just tried to have a stroke?
Nah. Ugh. Power of my house went out for like a split second.
That's what I thought it was.
Alright.
You have a mission reward waiting for you at the lockbox turn-in, Booker.
Where? Oh, shit. I'm just gonna get on my chocobo and get the fuck out of here. Woo! Where at? Mark it for me. Oh, I see it. It's on the map. I get lore from this? Really? Huh.
You get lore and scripture.
Do we still have our one viewer? Maybe another one?
Well, you still have Catch and Elise.
Ah.
Which, thank you for tuning in, Catch and Elise.
Oh, hey. Alright, let's lock.
It's a shame I'm not too talkative tonight.
Ooh, boss fate. After you give your ward, head to that, either point.
Make sure to hit that like button or catch the release. Oh, hey. Ain't too bad. This game must not want to be playing fucking Red Mage because it's gonna be a bunch of fucking caster gear. Where's the boss fight at, Roski?
I just marked it.
You know what it's saying, right? It's like, hey, you haven't played Black Mage in a long time. It's about time for you to come back.
How did we get down there?
I marked the ethereal gap.
Oh. Ah, this thing right here. Gotcha.
We need far more people.
We can't fly down here?
Nope.
Sure, you want to tank this?
Yeah, I can try. If I die, you can easily pick it up.
Sharp dicks. See here, Catch and Elise, I see this hit the like button thing just because it annoys the fuck out of Evander. Because there is no like button one on Twitch. But he does put it on YouTube, so has double edged sword there for him.
Holy shit, that's fast.
Yeah, no. Somebody's got slammed.
Getch and Elise says they were confused about that because they don't really use Twitch much. Yeah, no, Booker just says that because he knows it annoys the hell out of me. It physically pains me.
Hit that like button!
Oh dear.
What?
Oh dear.
We're not playing League.
Oh, yeah, the warrior took it. My gear must not be high enough.
So you want to kind of try to take it myself?
Yeah, if he wants to tank it, let him.
Never fuck this up.
But you never know. They might put a like thingamajiggy on Twitch, with how often they're always changing it. Then it'll be relevant.
Vanner's like, nope. It never gets a like button.
If they ever do add a like button to Twitch, I will do everything in my power to disable it.
Nope. did that fucking like one. How do you know this is a boss fight?
It has the boss fight icon.
This is just the face looking thing?
Yep. Just like out in the open world.
And judging from the looks.
50 damage lockboxes.
He's.
I got a hunting hawk!
Big, too.
You really? Got a hunting hawk?
Yeah.
God damn.
Wow.
You lucky son of a bitch.
I always got two. One for bow shoulder.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot you blew 17 million before.
No, I didn't blow shit.
Investment.
So, yeah, and I was like, you know what? I want to have the game's most expensive minion. Why not?
I eventually need to figure out how to chroma key the Twitch chat. That way it shows up where the endgame chat should be. That way it's more than just a blank black box there.
Tony, man. XSplit does that pretty nice, and it's like really cheap to get, like for a couple months worth.
Or healing gear. 101 vitality, 100 mind, 37 critical hit, and 17 determination. I don't want to be a healer game. Leave me alone.
Are you sure?
The catch and release is over there. It's like, hey, healers are fun. Can't believe I got a fucking hunting hawk. That's fucking hilarious. So the bracelet I got gives me 75 intelligence, 42 accuracy, 21 crit hit rate, 23 to debt, and then 35 spell speed. It's not bad. It's definitely an upgrade from what I currently have. Oh god, it's so bad. I'm just going to equip that. Wow. Wow, what the fuck did that jump to my... That jumped me up fucking 6 item levels, holy shit. I got a pair of gloves, too.
Well, shall we head out and grab Squishy? It's definitely been more than 30 minutes.
I was sadly thinking about laying back down because I cannot get awoke fully.
That's funny. Like this this gear is nice. It was a 3-star Aetherial item.
What do you mean 3-star?
So my gloves are 2 and they only have 2 stats on them. And then the bracelet I picked up was a 3-star. When you unlock it or whatever. So I'm guessing there's tiers of like how good the equipment is and how many stats you get on a piece of equipment. Because this shit has way too many stats.
The sunburst stuff does come with glamours pre-installed. But apparently if you remove the glamours, it looks like the... I-180 crept, it said.
Huh.
Or it is the... No, I think it's the I-220 crept, it said.
Which one is that?
I can't remember.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember what that looks like.
Well, I'm gonna go sell this hunting hawk, so... Be a couple million off of that. So what are you doing right now, catching Elise?
Sadly, the sunburst stuff isn't dieable.
Yeah, anything, yeah, it is. It does suck, they don't let you die that stuff.
They're barely doing a leveling roulette on Machinist.
Oh, I can see why you would be wanting to watch something, because that shit's a snooze fest.
And Squishy, it's the item level 220 crafted set. So, for aiming, it'd be the icon cloth of aiming.
Oh, that...
I'm the one with the really fancy hat.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, wow. The hunting hog dropped down to under a million.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Mm. But I'm not surprised.
Yeah, that's a hell of a dip.
Supply is outstripping demand.
Yeah.
It used to be over, like, fucking 18 million.
What now?
I gotta go advertise.
We need to figure out what to stream, though.
You're streaming.
Yeah, but we need something to actually do. Me running around in circles in the middle of a city while holding a conversation isn't exactly the most riveting entertainment.
People tune in for the conversation, Evander. Because, you know, either they're going to sit there and listen to us, you know, babble on about shit, like, you know, classes and stuff like that. Because I'm pretty sure Catch Elise over there is having an edge of the seat. Oh, God. Fucking Machinist. I hate it so much. It's time to get to 60. And it's got 10 more levels and I don't want to fucking do it.
That's what Ballast of the Dead is for.
Nah, it's even worse.
That's what Beastripe quests are for.
That's even worse.
That's what Glenn's Interior Hunts are for. Do all three, it'll be level 60 in no time.
I must apologize, but I think I'm gonna end up having to lay back down.
No problem, Squishy.
No mill stripper, damn.
No. This mill stripper's tired. It's been worked way too hard.
You can blame the viewers in the last stream for that.
But hey, I can wave at the screen for you if you want.
Eh, sure. I'm pretty sure Catch and Elise hasn't seen you yet.
I'm in Idleshire. Next to this happening, though.
Next to where?
The summoning bell in Idleshire.
There's two.
The crafting one. Where all the crafting stations are.
Idleshire, gotta go over there and do some stuff.
Catch and Elise, this is Squishy, otherwise known as Abominable Snowman.
Yeah, I'm not too talkative tonight. You can't get fucking woke up.
It is not a dick joke, Booker. Not intentionally.
No pun intended.
So should we just head back to Diadem, or should we start running other stuff?
What other stuff did you want to run?
I have no idea. I'm already capped for the week.
Yeah, me too.
It's a shame Squishy's going to bed, and, you know, Bebos is not. Otherwise, we could go back to farming ponies.
Bebos's humor is so dry, it may cut some people's ears. I'm not even kidding.
Cat Chandler says he's everything I could have dreamed of. In regards to Squishy, most likely.
Yeah, no. We had a glimpse of our male stripper online. Hell, we could try to do maps.
Yeah, we need at least a healer. And a DPS. We need 3 people.
Alright.
Could pass it to death and work on that machinist booker.
No. I don't think I even have gear for that shit.
Well,
to be honest.
You don't even need gear.
You don't need gear for Palace.
I no longer have the job, but it got deleted.
Oh, you mean like that one tank who refused to tank for you? Just deleted all of his gear, said, oh no, I lost it.
No, he would sell all his gear to the fucking FC guild,
Turned it in for Grand Company seals because he could talk a big game but didn't want to back it up.
Yeah, that's whatever.
I remember that. That was so long ago.
That was ridiculous, man. Oh man, we got some people joining in. Hey, how you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. We're trying to figure out what we gotta do here. Are you thinking about doing some more Diadem? It's possibly the higher thing on the list. I really don't want to do fucking Palace of Dead.
Yeah, I'm not inclined to do Palace right now either.
I really don't want to do Palace of the Dead.
Have you even done floors 50 through 100?
No. And I really don't want to do.
We could do that. Get you some decent music. Get you a Gelmore and Botchard.
No, I don't fucking care about Palace of the Dead.
So you can get Materia 5.
But we need you for floors 100 to 200.
Absolutely not.
If anyone in chat has any suggestions for what we should do, feel free to post it. We are currently just knocking around ideas, and given how indecisive I am, that could take a bit.
Yeah. But as for me, I'm off for tonight. Y'all two have fun, and good night to everyone else.
Take care, Squishy.
Night, stripper.
Later.
Well, I suppose if worse comes to worse, we could always switch games. I would not suggest swapping to League, however.
Why not?
That section of Twitch is completely inundated.
So?
For Honor, give people hugs.
I don't have For Honor installed yet.
Shame.
I was kicked out of my swamp.
That sounds like a you problem.
The way the Fat Moogle pulsates is a bit off-putting. Greetings, and welcome to the stream. Any ideas what to do, Booker?
Oh, it's your stream there, buddy. Mr. Undecisive.
Indecisive.
Undecisive.
Indecisive.
instantly shatter.
I will stab you. You ever finish your hard mode primals?
Yeah. I have the Lux weapon.
Ah, didn't notice, because it's so plain.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, well, we need to do something.
Very true. Hey, I gotta tell from somebody.
Probably concerning your constant advertisements.
You want me to advertise more? Hey, you should also, you know, expand the names on your screen there so people can see who the fuck's who.
It's mostly a privacy thing.
Privacy for what?
You don't want to go showing random people's names. That leads to witch hunts.
Well, that sounds like it's more of their problem than ours. Witch hunts. Yeah, this is like the fucking 1700 or something. Oh my god. I mean, we could do some more diadem.
May as well. It's pretty much the only thing right now.
I made over like $2 million in just fucking minion sales, holy shit. Oh, I know. Let me go over here. Okay. I'm going to do this. Why?
I'm pretty sure Sarai is already streaming anyway.
Oh well.
I think she's doing some kind of drinking game every time she dies or a party member dies.
I see. Okay, I walk into fucking Olgridania and I see two Lalafell next to each other doing the dead pose, their asses up in the air, and there's one Lalafell behind them constantly humping both of them. Oh my god. Why?
Because this is Balmon?
Yes. Now he's humping me. Ah, get away. He's got a snowman hat on. I'm not even kidding, he's right here.
Yeah, I see them. A chocobo, a snowman, and a slime king.
Oh my god, this place is ridiculous.
That's Balmung for you.
Oh. Okay. Guess I have to get more elaborate with my advertisements here.
We both need to go to Ishgard.
Okay.
We can't queue up for diadem until we are both there.
Alright, let's go. Oh, whoops.
I eventually need to clear out my inventory.
Why do you have so much shit?
Because all seven of my retainers are full?
Why? Vander, go through them and clean them out. I'm sure you don't need that much shit.
But my glamour.
My glamour?
You don't need it. Throw it away.
I need it.
No, you don't.
I need
I bet
it.
You have, I bet you still have like item level 70 shit that you haven't used over a year or two now.
I still have stuff from Grey Fox.
Throw it away.
No.
Throw it away.
Glamour. Why don't you go as a DPS?
Yeah, no, let me get around that.
My glamour.
Greetings to you, Purple Freak 3, and welcome to the stream. Boss fates immediately up.
Glamour is not the true end game.
Glamour is the true end game. I have spent many millions of gil making slight alterations.
That's wasteful. Apparently it's snowing here, so fuck.
Send me your snow.
No.
I need move, the snow.
Move out of Texas.
I'm not in Texas. I know you know this, and I know you say it just to hear it take me.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go ahead and set the trap.
I'll agree on the unit dress being a screw-up, because that skirt and top really should have been separate. Holy hell, that's a lot of jewel flies.
Don't worry, I have some tank things I can do. Okay.
Okay, never mind. They're weak as hell. Well, where are the others?
One of these things are not
like there it is.
Oh, hi! Oh, no, they're here.
There's a lot of them.
It just, I don't know, they didn't think it would take that long to kill them, but hey! There we are.
By the power of flare. Yep. Fate time.
Oh, fuck. Lead on. I'm gonna be following your ass.
I'm just gonna follow the group. Because it seems like every time I go to a fate, everyone else goes to something different.
Yeah, yeah, see, Purple Freak, he is an announcer, but yet he doesn't want to do any kind of voice acting work, so you should give him a line, and he'll read it for you.
It's not that I don't find voice acting appealing. It's just that it's a purely social networking kind of job. It's entirely about who you know.
We had him read Macklemore's thrift shop once instead of actually singing it. It was actually quite funny.
He also had me read What Does the Fox Say?
And I also had him read fucking Eminem's, The Real Slim Shady.
No, you haven't had me read that.
I had to read something from Eminem. I can't remember what it was, though.
I still do not understand that fox song. Why does the elephant go toot? That seems entirely random.
I pissed off some things. Get away from
me! You pissed off a lot of things.
I'm just gonna run this way for a minute. There we go. That's actually a good one. Oh, I like that. They're asking to read something off. Oh, it's above here.
Why don't you hire a dragoon? Because they're always asking for a raise.
Funny enough, we have two dragons in our party. Why are you all black mage?
Change of pace?
You don't even black mage.
And yet it's my second highest geared class.
I don't know about y'all, you guys, but I'm ready for some new classes. Looking at you, Red Mage.
I'm looking forward to Red Mage and Samurai.
I would do Samurai, but again, I have a huge feeling that like about 80% of the population is going to be leaning towards like, oh, let's go, I got this big old sword now, I'm a DPS, I'm so awesome. And in reality, they just fucking suck. Oh my god. I can ring a... wow. That's a stupid fucking fate.
Unstable wind shards.
Oh, is this the one where I get no, Oh my god.
There's not even any easy way up there.
You have to come around, I think.
They didn't really think this one through, did they?
I'm sure they did. They just like, hey, we fucking hate the players. Oh my god, these are scattered everywhere. On top of rocks and shit.
Yep.
Where do we turn this thing on?
On top of the tree stump.
I see him. Is this over?
Yeah, pretty much. We can leave.
What does the fox say?
Up on top of this island. I'll go activate the pure white crystal so we can have a damage buff.
That's cute. Come here. I'm just gonna drag him into here. Whatever gives him the damage buff as well. Wait. Who do you think the co-host is? Evander or me?
Fate complete. Alright, we have our next mission. Which is way on the other side of the freaking area.
Where are we at? Where are we going? Well, way over there. Alright. See, Evander, people like your voice, and this is why I think your channel will go off pretty well.
I do not hear what other people hear in my voice.
You don't understand. You have the pipe. No. He's the streamer. This is his channel. I'm just here to... I just do advertising for him because he feels like advertising is a bad thing.
Booker, otherwise known as Chase Duval, likes to see me in physical pain, which advertising and mention of certain buttons do.
Hit that fucking like button!
Oh, it's on the island way up in the air here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
But no, this channel is actually co-hosted by myself, Evander Lefoux, and Abominable Snowman, whom we call Squishy. Squishy's not online right now. He's not feeling particularly well. So it's just myself and special guest, Chase Duval, aka Booker.
See, look at that. You got a follow-up just because of your awesome voice. And look at that. More advertisement.
I will stab you. You're not even up here. Where are you?
I'm right here.
In lieu of actually stabbing you, have a pocket of stasis.
Might as well just stab me with fucking shitty ass skills. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get fucking ganked around, this'll be fun. Come on. Come on. There you go. The Evander doesn't believe in advertising his channel, which he should totally do, because quality content right here. Hit the like button.
Oh yeah, quality content. A black mage that can't do his rotation, a warrior tank that's constantly advertising. It's just general pain all around. There's a boss fate, but we can't go to it yet. Ah, that's annoying. We have to complete our mission first.
Is this our mission?
Yep, we still have one more after this.
I don't know if you've seen it or not, but hey, you had a tweet go out today.
I didn't see the actual tweet, but I did receive a notification about a sign-in.
Well, that was probably me then.
Yep. Considering it lists the city and the IP address, I knew it was you.
No, I'm in Korea, man. That's done.
Alright, back to Fates. Here we go.
Wait, what fate are we doing?
The one up top? Closest one. Don't see why we wouldn't do it.
Poke. It looks at Dragoon 8, a frontal AoE. Imagine that shit. Oh my god, they pulled everything.
I like seeing 10,000 Fire Force.
Just think if you actually had that geared up.
Man, it's item level 248. Someone got a little ahead of themselves.
Hmm?
One of our party members tried to take off.
I moved out of that shit. Come on.
One point away from full evaluation.
So, Purple Freak, what's your main class in this game? What do you do? What do you like to not do? What do you hate? Oh my god. Oh, I fucking figured. God damn it.
Come get your damage buff.
Yeah, let me just bring Harambe over here. Oh, Jesus Christ, he's throwing shit at me.
Looks like we have our next mission.
I am dying. Holy shit. Who stopped the Sovereign?
After we complete this mission, we should be able to go to any boss fates that spawn. We won't be able to get to that embrace the serpent, however. He's nearly complete already.
Yeah, but see, after we get out here, I'm sure people are gonna fucking pack up and leave. As per usual.
Yeah, they are a tad impatient.
Oh my god. Come here. Holy shit.
Yeah, they really should not have pulled all three of them.
Oh, I did that.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Yeah, it's probably gonna hurt a lot, yeah.
Why so much pain?
You guys like it, don't worry.
Ooh, 12,000.
Oh shit. He's moving up in the damage dealing world. Ah shit. Oh fuck.
Oh, that had to be a faux requiem. Because I don't have raging strikes up. What we need to do is get a full party together for this.
I can't stun you, you son of a bitch.
Done. Come get your
Thank
reward.
The Lord.
And now we're free to do boss fights. And, more importantly, if the missing gem emergency mission pops, well, we're good to go. Hopefully we'll have some competent people.
Where are we going, Evander? Where are we going, Thunder?
That is very true. Purple Freak says, well, it is Bomber. So you never know what kind of people you're going to get grouped with.
Mom always said, life's like a box of chocolates. Oh, God. Alright, pick her a locks. Do your fucking shit. Let's see what we got.
Sunburst Boots of Casting. Awful.
Garbage.
He's a 3-star, but not that great.
I got a moonstone. Hell yeah.
Sunburst gauntlets of So, how does 100 strength, 112 vitality, 28 parry, 31 accuracy, 28 crit, and 23 determination sound for gloves?
It's alright. That's got a nice new fucking casting ring.
It's like the game saying, play Black Mage, Booker. Play Black Mage.
Crit, here we go. 3-star ring. 75 intelligence, 18 accuracy, 52 critical hit, and 28 spell speed. I'll take that for now.
Apparently, I'm just getting gear for my tanks. Sunburst Sabaton's offending. 100 strength, 112 vitality, 42 parry, 21 crit, 44 determination, and 73 skill speed. I will take it. And then I finish it off with Mind Materia 4, and am left disappointed. Oh, this looks awful. I will have to fix the glamour after I'm out of here.
Let's see what we got. Oh, I like your pink gloves there, buddy.
Yeah. Item level 251 at least. Doesn't look like any boss fates are up. So we may as well explore, see if we can find any coffers. Let's see if I can go with a better mount so they're not stuck constantly listening to the Moogle.
I may actually have to AFK for a second.
Yeah, the new Skyrat stuff does look pretty nice. A lot of people say they're the exact same between all the classes, but they do have some slight variants. It's minor, but it is noticeable. That is not a boss fight. Most of the Skyrat stuff does look like something out of Mad Max or Fist of the North Star. Actually, come to think of it, it looks like Junkrat from Overwatch. That's mildly disconcerting. I do not like these pelicans. Oh, really? Oh, there went Enochium. And ley lines. This is awful. An Overwatch tie-in promotional event would be interesting. If they can do something as esoteric as Garo, Overwatch shouldn't be too much out of the realm of possibility. May have been not more than I can chew. Event would be confirmed. Honestly, kind of surprised the emergency mission hasn't popped. So, what's everyone in the chat up to? Reading anything interesting? face. So a Diadem Q and PvP for lights. Actually, come to think of it, does the new Diadem give lights for relics? My poor body. High quality max potions only do so much. How many lunk boxes am I up to now? This might lead into the emergency mission. Alright, I'm beginning to understand. But first, repairs.
Okay. Oh no.
You got kicked out for AFK the moment you got back. Ah, son of an Evander.
What is that from?
That is originally from Team 4 Stars Dragon Ball Z Abridged. I just like the sound of it, it's not necessarily a curse, so I've kind of taken to using it.
Son of an emerald whore, okay. Honestly, the best way to get lights for your anima weapon is going to be a AS1 Savage. Not even kidding.
We need to get you back into Diadem as quickly as possible.
I can't.
Oh, did he give you a 30-minute penalty?
I don't know.
Huh? I guess we'll see, won't we?
I'm having a party still.
Because Umbra Wind just popped, if we kill all the Westerly Sanawas, it should move into hyper-electricity. Of course, I could be entirely wrong. If you have a good group of DPS, Alexander 1 Savage can be completed in as little as 2 minutes. Well, 2 minutes and some odd seconds. But if you've never actually been in Alexander, I can actually highly recommend it. Good way to get some catch-up gear and halfway decent time travel story. I mean, it's no Chrono Trigger, but it's decent.
Why do we have nothing but black mages in this party?
Spellcasters are the best casters?
No.
Yes.
No.
Of course. If people can manage to kill those Sanawas, we might be able to get the missing gem to pop.
hell is that?
That is the Diadem's raid, where you get the item level 280 weapons.
Oh. Oh yeah, no, if you're trying to farm up lights for your anima, doing Alexander will be the fastest way, period. Even if you haven't been in there, people really don't care if you haven't been there or not, because basically you just focus on like an enemy and just kill it. That's all you gotta do. It's really straightforward. It's really stupid. It's stupidly easy.
We keep getting these scent trap ones.
Well, I see I am not needed.
You do have to complete Alexander Normal to access Alexander Savage. But you only have to complete the one you're currently on, as far as I remember. If you complete Alexander 1 through 4, the Father series, you should have access to the Savage Father series. The other Black Mages never told me if they'd enjoy a Faux Requiem or not. Oh, by the by, Booker. While you were gone, someone put something into Shout Chat in the Diadem that you'll probably like. Let me find it real quick.
Whoop, smash that motherfucking like button.
Yep.
You just sound so disappointed in that.
Thank you. Still no boss fate.
We have to go do a mission anyway, don't we?
Yeah, now we have a mission.
Same spot as last time. Besides Final Fantasy, what two other game, what other games do you guys play?
Catching Elise mentioned earlier that a Overwatch tie-in promotional event would be interesting, so I imagine they play Overwatch. I might be mistaken, however. And I was not mistaken. Made a friend, my body. Black Mage made a friend, his body.
I don't care anymore.
Alrighty, back to Fate. No boss ones up, sadly.
Oh, hello. Not my problem. Now it's my problem.
Should be pretty easy to kill.
Why over there?
It's close to the lockbox location. It's also a pretty quick feat to complete. It's just those paisa.
Well, we're all over here.
Well, you can join me whenever you wish. I'm gonna kill paisa in the meantime.
To die because they pulled a fuck ton of these level fours.
Yeah, that is precisely why I did not go over there.
I'm gonna run now. Spades up. Ooh.
Ooh, where? We have to complete our final mission before we can go there. Which means we need to complete this evaluation. Oh, that did nothing. Catching Elise says they play Overwatch, but that's about it. Verbal Freaks 3 says I play other Final Fantasy games.
It's really hard to fucking switch a target when a fucking black mage's already fucking wound up. Oh well, fuck it. You guys can take some shit. Let's go DPS. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, for fuck's sakes. And all three of these won't come together, and I can't grab them all, so one of them's gonna be running loose. It takes so much fucking TP to get all of them under control, Jesus Christ.
I'll toss out an army's pay on if you need it.
Well, it's just... I can't, there's no way I can grab all their hate because they're so fucking spread out without one going to another person. So fucking annoying. Then they have fucking like the biggest AoE fucking slashes in the game. Oh, I got a Dex Materia 5. I cannot. Oh my god, this game sometimes.
Up on top of the rock formation. How do I get up there?
There's a road right here.
Oh, I see it.
like they already pulled him.
Impatient. That is a big black bull.
Holy shit.
I think you mean bullshit.
I'm just gonna DPS one of this. This is like the most annoying shit. Heavy, holy fuck. Goodbye, monk. Someone got a pain mite.
No, we still got credit for it at least. Guess it's back down the rabbit hole.
Oh, you can just fall off. Cool.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find the wind path before I do. No, that's screwed. I'm just going to use return. It'd be quicker. Except there's... Never mind, I'm just going to die. Far quicker. Ooh, I have a lot of damaged lockboxes. I'm going to turn in some of these lockboxes while we wait.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. I have 106 damaged lockboxes.
Purple Freak apparently thought I said I have a lot of damaged lunchboxes. You don't stand between a man and his lunch. Boxes be damned. I will have that lunch.
That's like the shittiest ring I've seen.
Anything good that time.
I got some good archer gloves.
I got high elegant chimera leather.
I got... So these gloves have 100 dexterity, 112 vitality, 46 accuracy, 65 debt, and 60 skill speed.
30 more spoils and I'll be able to get the Pegasus. Come to think of it, this might be a good point to stop the stream for now. A big thank you to everyone who tuned in. Purple Freak and Catch and Elise. Was a pleasure speaking with you. And hopefully we'll see you again the next time we stream. But for now, take care and have fun. Thank you.